Welcome to the Bureau IT video. This week we're going to talk about AutoSave and Office 2019. Now Office 2019 has been out for a while now, and if you're using Office 365 then you're already accustomed to the new product. Otherwise, one feature that will be new to many is AutoSave. This is where you've got a toggle switch in the top right of Word, Excel or PowerPoint where you can automatically save a document throughout the day. This can be a hindrance, it can be a benefit. It becomes a benefit if you forget to save documents and you end up clicking X to close the program without realizing that you didn't save changes in one of your documents. So having that backup of the files is great so that you don't lose the work that you just recently completed. It can be a hindrance if you're working on a template file or whether you wanted to just try a few setting changes, let's say it's an Excel document for example, and you're just filling in numbers into various fields to get the result, whether it's a mortgage application, whether it's working out the savings for next month, whether it's planning a holiday and totaling up your costs. If you are wanting to not show the results and leave it as an original file, best practice is to save a copy of the file so that you don't lose the changes, but you can see the original document. One area of AutoSave that people don't know about is collaboration. Now, let's take this fancy word out and just think of multiple people working on the same file. Now, a lot of you would say, we never do that. Normally, for most businesses, that's a good, good answer. However, what about when you want to work on a report, a presentation, where one person has got it open and the other one just wants to add a quick update to one of the pages? With AutoSave switched on, the second person can quickly get into the file, make the change. It means the first person's updates are also being kept and they see the changes apply to that document. Now with Excel, AutoSave becomes an even more powerful tool. You can work with a team of staff on the same document. So where you may not have an online system for recording a number of transactions, for example, you may have a reference number, unique reference number that your company creates. And that might be linked to a project. It might be linked to a list of jobs that need to be actioned. And you just want to keep those references unique. So with AutoSave switched on, you can add your record and within a matter of seconds on the other computers, people see that change and who made that change so that your change is not lost and their change is added as well as your colleagues' change is added. If you would like to know more about this feature and how you can utilize it in your business, please contact us using the details below and please subscribe for future videos from our team. Thanks for watching and have a great day.